I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
You can't let anything happen to him, Batman. Please! He's the best of us all.
Only the crew's fire chief left to save. He's at the City Vision building. They'll kill him unless I stop them.
Be extra vigilant, sir. I'm picking up a substantial enemy presence. They're not giving him up without a fight.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
You're not taking any more from me, Batman. Next time, you'll die trying.
Only the crew's fire chief left to save. He's at the City Vision building. They'll kill him unless I stop them.
Be extra vigilant, sir. I'm picking up a substantial enemy presence. They're not giving him up without a fight.
I need to secure the area before I can free the firemen.
My men. Are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. Even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding into Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Batman just
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me.
Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. A guilty conscience. But thanks.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, close it! Oh man, it's him!
Don't worry! Run! Get away from him!
Ain't gonna help. Toxin's too powerful.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Hey! I think prison's going to be the making of this one, Batsy. A few jailhouse tats. Gang initiations, drug abuse, he'll come out a fully functioning criminal. Just what Gotham needs.